He's an absolute animal in the cage, but outside, a lovely guy. He's smiling all the time, as you can see. But I've asked him if he'd keep his rather uniquely colourful language to a minimum today. Keep it on the sort of Nickelodeon side of decency would be quite helpful, so we don't scare all these nice people in the building who have let us in and onto their channel.
James, the last time we saw you, obviously, the fight didn't go your way. Now, you're obviously known for your brash style. Are we going to see a dialing up of that just to, you know, get in the fans' heads? Or are we looking at a dialing down considering what's happened of late?
100%, that's me. Do you know what I mean? I'm coming here to f***ing kill this guy. I'm not coming in here to take golf. Do you know what I'm saying? Let me not make one there and... Do you know what I mean? I hope you're okay. No, I'm going in there to put him away in the first round. I'm going in there to bust him up bad and get him out of there. Do you know what I mean? I want that. This is my life. Do you know what I mean? They think I'm going to go in there and be mitts with someone or show someone like, I like you, or do you know what I mean? I don't know what I mean? Scared. This is my life. Do you know what I mean? I'm setting up a future for myself. I want to go and buy a house. I want to like set up my f***ing life. So I'm going in there to put this guy away and I'm going to add him. I'm going to add him more than I went at that last guy. I'm going to add him more, and I'm going in there and pitting him away in the first.